easy 7-layer gyro dip.
Wow.
Whoop-a, baby.
Whoop-a.
So I've got an 8x8 here that's gonna be the conveyance for the dip.
Yes,
the very first layer is gonna be some hummus, so I'm gonna start spreading this in here, but right in my pan, can you smell? You know what this is, Juicy.
I know, lamb.
Yeah, a little bit of ground lamb. Oh. You know, gyros usually have that shaved meat. I'm just doing ground lamb a lot easier.
You want a cukes? What do you want?
Yes, please. With those cucumbers, just make very thin mandolin hand slices. That's an English cucumber, less seeds. And if you want, you can take off the peel. I do sometimes. Now,
like
in my pan here, I do sometimes.
I like the peel.
Yeah, it lets you know what it is, you know? But so in my pan here, I've just got that ground lamb, some oregano from my patio, a little bit of salt, pepper, olive oil, and then I took an onion and I grated it on a box grater to just get the pulp. I didn't want to see the onion, I just wanted to taste the onion. So I've got that nice and browned in there, and that's nice. Gonna be my second layer. On the bottom here, just run-of-the-mill hummus. If you can find the red pepper hummus or garlic hummus, your favorite flavor, get that, spread it in the bottom, okay? Now, I'm gonna put this into a plate here. I find ground lamb kind of fatty.
Yeah.
Do you know what I'm saying? So it's quite all right to put this to a paper towel lined plate, spread it out, get a little bit of that fat off of it before we get it into our dip. So then you're just gonna get the lamb right over the top. So now this is layer number two. Are you guys counting?
Yeah, it's
so
two.
So this is two.
There's seven layers?
Seven layers, okay.
Welcome, Jeffrey.
Seven layers. I knew he didn't know what a seven layer
dip
was.
Oh my God, he so did not.
I just can't see you at a tailgating party, GZ.
I'm gonna,
you know what? You gotta come hang
better.
Out with
They're
me.
Getting much better.
Now press this down. Now, just so you know, this is everything I like about a gyro. You know what I'm saying? It's got all the things that I like in it, okay? So you're gonna press that down. Over the top of that, feta cheese that you crumble yourself. You can get it pre-crumbled, but just crumble it yourself. Better
I'm
texture.
With you on that.
Hold on, that's three.
Yeah, that's three. Gonna move that around in there.
This looks delicious.
It's so good, okay? Oh, tomatoes.
Beautiful.
Yeah, just get them over the top.
Smart
so
layering.
So good this time of year.
This is basically lasagna.
Yeah, it is. Now, some of our cucumbers. And then, you know, I like to make sure if you're gonna scoop and dip.
I love that you slice them instead of dice them.
Well,
that's
you
a
can
good turn.
You can dice as well. It depends on how you want to eat it. Sometimes I'll make this.
It looks
and I'll just
like
put this
that, right?
out on the well, I'm gonna cover it up. Uh-huh. Yeah. But I'll put it out on the table and it's just kind of like get your pita pocket and fill it up. But I'm gonna send this over there with some chips. And it's good to spoon out. Just make sure you can get it on your chip and have all the flavors involved. So we've got the hummus.
That's, we're on nine.
We've got the lamb. We've got the feta.
That's three.
We've got the tomato.
Four.
We've got the cucumber.
Five. We got two more layers left?
Yes.
Holy
so this
smoke.
Is just tzatziki sauce, okay?
Store-bought is
store-bought, yeah. If you want to, you can punch it up with some dill, but no need to because at the very end, GZ is gonna come over here.
Make it rain.
Yeah, make it rain, dill, baby.
Interesting. So the dill is its own layer.
The dill is its own layer. So, GZ, if you could, please make it rain.
There it is. Look at that. Donnie Dills.
Mm-hmm.
You know me and dill.
Yeah.
You love it.
We love our dill.
Mm-hmm. I love, I'm obsessed.
Finger's gonna
with
smell
it,
good for the rest of the day. Here you have it.
Oh, party starting
my seven layer gyro dip, y'all. You can scoop in, get some on your plate if you like, or just family-style dig in.
Can I try the lamb?
Yeah.
First of all, it's very hearty.
It is.
I mean, you eat it and you're not, like, at the party hungry. So you start with the creamy hummus. The hummus and the meat on the bottom is really creamy
good
and
foundation,
rich.
Huh? Thank you.
And then you graduate. Because the tomatoes are diced, they're juicy, they burst, they're that dividing line, and then you get the creamy dill and the juicy cucumber on top.
Wow.
I love this. This
thank
is better
you.
Than mm-hmm. a seven-layer
really
dip. It really
yes,
is. It's
thank
lighter
you.
And it's just more exciting to eat, honestly.